lot of these events are being played at professional arenas, and we know that they're going to play a very major role when it comes to youth sports in the future, especially given a lot of the funding that we've seen being cut when it comes to youth sports. So what we need for these pro organizations to do is have clear LGBT inclusion policies, not just for their teams, but also for their fans. Because what we know from research is a lot of the homophobia and transphobia that we're seeing in sports isn't happening necessarily on the court or the field of play, but it's happening in the stands. So just having very good public accommodation protections for LGBTQ people is important, and making sure that you have fan codes of conduct that include homophobia and transphobic language.